Coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, Jamaica Olympic Association issues release on adverse analytical finding by Jamaican athlete. Boys Town secure a spot in CASAFA under 20 final, and it's a golden state for the Warriors after game one of NBA Finals. Good evening, I'm Ricardo Chambers. The details after this break.